There you go, you guys. Anaconda choke on the anaconda. No one's ever done it, you guys. Look, so you wrap with one, you connect, form, or you can go even deeper, bicep, full lock up and squeeze right here. Okay, I'm not gonna squeeze too tight, because if this anaconda turns it on me,
a lot of chokes I've been working on.
Holy.
So you work out every day, right?
Whoa.
Oh my God.
Whoa.
There we go. Now, can you
imagine if it turned on? He's right now just relaxing. I don't know if 30 years of jiu-jitsu would free me from this. It's getting a little snug here. Watch, shoulder slip. Shoulder slip. Look at the shoulder, you guys. You have to insert to free the artery. And then you gotta spread with the frame. It's a frame principle. Yeah, I was gonna go do jiu-jitsu today, but I think I've had enough for today.